All right, so we start with opening the browser of your choice. Then we're going to come up here and then we are going to type in chess.com. Hit enter. It'll take you to their home page and you're going to create an account by clicking the sign up button. And then you're going to fill in your username, email, password, and then click sign up. And that is it. That's how easy it is.